Stories that we're working all new this morning. Two women rushed to the hospital following a large fight at a Providence nightclub. It did happen shortly after 1 o'clock this morning at Monet Lounge on Harris Avenue. Those women reportedly had cuts to their faces and to their legs. Right now, there's no word on their condition or if police have made any arrests.